Welcome to the latest news report from TechTime on the current market statistics for PC shipments in 2023. Despite the fact that the US market has seen some growth as a result of chip shortages, the worldwide market experienced a significant decrease in PC shipments, with a 30% decline from the first quarter of 2022. The majority of the PC market is impacted by inflation, a pending recession, and various political unrests, resulting in the biggest decline ever recorded across the PC industry. Analyst Gartner Statistics report a 35.9% decrease in EMEA PC markets compared to the previous year. This severe decrease has rendered none of the top six vendors immune. The root of these market slides come from the unfavorable combination of oversupply and continuing PC demands, due to the economic and purchase motivating factors. In response, PC vendors implemented large discounts to clear out their inventory, resulting in decreased average selling prices, ASPs, already in the channels. However, despite the large discounts, ASPs of new PCs manufacturers have to pass on to customers via inflation-driven supply costs. Lenovo, HP and Dell are still remaining the top PC providers, but have all experienced large percent declines in shipments over the past two quarters. For example, Lenovo recorded the largest federal ship decrease in its corporate history. In addition, HP experienced double-digit drops for seven consecutive quarters, and Dell has seen four consecutive quarters of year-over-year decline. The weak business PC market across all three providers is largely the driving cause of these declines. Overall, the trend of high PC pricing and low demand can be observed in the market. This unfortunate combination of factors indicates a strong indication of more tightening of the PC market as the year progresses. In the meanwhile, other technology segments such as software and IT services are expected to grow in 2023 despite the PC deficit. Thanks for watching and remember to tune into the next TechTime report.